Would you let these slimy slugs sit on your skin? You might think that leech treatment is a throwback from the Middle Ages or even earlier. But some doctors believe that hirudotherapy is making a great comeback and is a bona fide treatment. Yulia has been suffering from arthritis for many years. But 2 years ago, she braved a close encounter with these medical leeches.
It really helps. Stings a bit in the beginning, but shortly after, it even feels nice. I cured completely, and now I continue this therapy for prevention.
There's no single cure from all disease. But doctors say treatment with medical leeches is the closest universal remedy there is so far.
Leeches aren't a universal cure, but they are effective in curing a very wide range of illnesses, anything from heart diseases to a simple depression.
This therapy is time-tested. It is known from the time of the pharaohs. But only recently did the benefits of leech treatment come to the attention of doctors. It was discovered that when a leech bites, it injects over 100 biological substances that are beneficial for humans. Modern medicine uses only one breed, the so-called medical leech. And to avoid any risk of infecting a patient, once a leech is used, it's disposed of. Which is something that causes concern for animal rights activists.
Hirudotherapy is basically a mass killing of leeches. It is possible to use the creatures again in 3 months' time after they process the blood. But people aren't ready for any compromise with nature.
But still, more and more people are attracted to hirudotherapy. There are hardly any medical leeches in their natural habitat. And they have to be bred at biofarms like this one, just outside Moscow. This medical leech farm just outside Moscow has the largest in-house production in the world. Over 3 million leeches are produced here annually, and at the cost of 1 euro each, it makes quite a good profit. For decades, Russia has been the world's leading exporter of medical leeches. Revenues were so high that during Soviet times, the trade was even comparable with grain export. Today, Russia maintains its position, and many foreign partners come to learn the latest technology.
Every time our foreign colleagues come over, it takes their breath away. All they can say is, wow, fantastic, unbelievable. In their decades of experience, they've never seen anything like this.
Leeches are even now being used to make cosmetics, which is gaining popularity. And recently, the first ever monument was unveiled to commemorate the big contribution of this small creature. Mikhail Lebedev, Russia Today.